So how much fun was it working on this movie?
Really? Stephen Colin was really funny, and he was really, like, funny when it was become to the blimp.
Yeah. Do you have, like, one scene that you did that you remember that was just so much fun to do, you were just laughing the whole time?
Smashing the cake in Diane Keaton's face.
How many times did you have to do that? Just once?
About 100 times.
Really? Yeah. And how did she take that every time you smashed the cake in her face?
It's like 100, like 100 makeup departments.
But that was a lot of fun. So what do you like about acting?
I like to meet people and like act and do my stuff.
Yeah. Do you think it's something that you'll always want to do?
Until I'm about 22.
And then?
Football.
You want to be a football player?
Yeah.
What position?
Wide receiver.
You can catch and you can run. You're pretty fast.
Eagles team.